Okay, hello, 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 everyone. How are you all? Today, we are going to be playing some Pokémon. I think we left off me and go down Cycle Road, I think is where we left off yesterday. Although, yes, I actually need to draw a card from earlier when we were doing Stream Raiders. I need to draw we got a new follow for Nomadress. So what do we draw for that? Ah, oh, that's a pretty card. It's in Japanese, but judging by what I'm seeing here, it's probably a dark ritual. Guess we're gonna try to finish off this really bad bottle of sake. I guess I should probably actually go heal. But how is everyone today? Hopefully you're all doing well. That's the gym. There's the Pokémon Center. Thank you. Yeah, it's a normal attack. Not really all that interesting. I don't really know of anything that's actually weak to normal. Yes, your efforts were meaningless. Once Kira disappears, its rage never settles until Pokémon has raised the fields and mountains around it. Done watching Game of Thrones. I've got 3 episodes left of the series. I mean, is it as good as people say it is? Nah, probably not. Has it been bad? No. Nah, I'm not gonna switch. Why would I do a fool thing like that? Hey, Jacob, how are you? Hopefully you're doing well. No, we're not going to switch. At least not in this fight. I mean, it was something that I knew, I was weak to, then maybe I'd switch, but... And you're now going to burn to death. I'm sure you do love your bike. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to burn your little rat. Apparently not before he paralyzed me. I already have one of you. Don't have one of you. So I'll try catching you. Or I guess not. Fine, we'll just do this, do it this way. So far, I'm really liking this game. I have yet to fail a catch. About an hour after birth, Ponyta's fiery mane and tail grow out, giving the Pokemon an impressive appearance. No, I don't want to swap anyone for my party for... No, because Wrangling Water takes for fucking ever. And I just can't be bothered with it. Where there's one Onix, there's usually two. What I can tell you, where there's one Onix, there's usually a second. Too bad I don't have anything poison type to put that on, at least not that I know of. I just wanted to go in the cave. Why did someone have to attack me? Well, I actually wanted to catch you, but it is what it is. No, I need Flash. Which I don't have at the moment. Maybe this one will be more cooperative. Who knows? Let's see. All I need to do is stay alive with one HP. I mean, it's not likely, but... You can try for me, can't you? Apparently not. I am disappointed. It did not deserve to stay to join me. Once I can actually shiny hunt, I actually wouldn't mind trying to catch a shiny Geodude. Well, I mean, I technically could shiny hunt now and it's just sent, in a sense. But I couldn't chain it, I think, that would actually make it worthwhile and effective to shiny hunt. At least not from what little I've read up on. Oh, you I actually want. I mean, you're not as good as the sword, but... will be added to the Pokédex. Implements shaped like bronze ore were discovered in ancient tombs. It is unknown whether they are related. Anyone want to give a nickname to the bronze ore? I know there's probably a bit of a delay, so... I'll give a few moments for anyone to raise their hand. I'll take that as a no. Wrong controller. Although if anyone at some point comes up with a nickname they'd like to name a Pokemon that's not already named, I'll be happy to jot it down, and whenever I find the name changed person, I can... Left or right, folks? Left or right? What should we go with? I mean, if we go off the route I always take going through maps in Final Fantasy XIV, I always take the right-hand door. Because the righteous path is always right. Even when it's wrong, it's still right. Okay, we'll just go with right here then. Here I was hoping kind of hoping for a battle. So I guess I didn't do the thing with the thing to do the thing. Oh yeah, double battle. I always love these. Probably if I hadn't remembered the two intimidates knocking down his attack, probably would have done a lot more damage to Lucky. Thank you. You just got through the mountain, but you still got some fuel, eh? It'll probably be another Geodude after this. What do you mean it's driver ball? I never heard of it. Oh, no. I'm not going that way. Who the hell's this guy? Well, someone from Team Galactic. According to one theory, Mount Coronet is where the Sinnoh region began. In a newly created world, a world where only time flowed and space expanded, there should have been no strife. But what became of that world? Because the human spirit is weak and incomplete. Strife has spread. This world is being ruined by it. I find the state of things to be deplorable. I mean, that doesn't mean you need to take your bad life choices out on everyone else. Well, maybe you should train better. Could a hidden move let you scale it? I don't have any hidden moves that would do that. Someone is out there who knows what it is. Let me know, please. Being pretty much a generalist of knowledge and not specializing in anything really kind of means there's a lot I don't know. If I beat you, I'll share food with you? No! I mean, look at me. Do I look like I share food with people? Well, I do from time to time, but it's not often. I'm more likely to share money with people than I am food. Found a Pokeball. Excuse me. Leech seed, eh? Well, I'll bite you for that. It's actually a pretty interesting meme I saw earlier that I posted in my... copied and put over in my Discord that I thought was really kind of funny. Yay, I'm deserving of a berry? No thanks, I'm not gonna buy any berries. I'm not very well known, really, for using them in the first place. Tom map shows you where ripe berries can be found. Who's this guy? Mr. Mime and Jinx have always kind of creeped me out a little bit. Well, then, if you've got inspiration, better get to work on painting. Gotta strike that, that hammer of inspiration while it's still hot. Every time I feel like writing, I always just put it off and put it off. Never get anything done. I really don't know what I'm doing with this, but... Ah. We'll try out the contest hall. I probably won't do very good at it, but I'll be happy to try it. Well, let's see how crappily I do. Oh, so you can do it with your friends too. Well, I got an idea of who would win most of them if I got them to do it, but, and it wouldn't be me. Style. This seems really complicated. Okay. I had to try and figure out how those worked. May want to do some research if I want to do more of these. Well, it's still kind of cool to do. Different. Your boyfriend wants to live in a city because it has a big, big shopping center. Lost Tower, that's an interesting name for a place. I noticed you didn't come over and talk to you. World where people are compassionate to each other. Wouldn't that be a world? Oh, I wanted to see whatever. Go talk to TV to see what that Team Galactic message was on there. Okay, kid. Grab myself another Diet Coke to mix with this horrible ass sake. That one, yes, I will switch. I think that's a water Pokemon he's throwing out there. If I'm corresponding name with what I think it is correctly. And I did! Yeah, that's what I have to say about your speed increase. This has got to be the Pokémon Club. Interesting that they got the echoey footstep thing going there. Did I go in here? I don't remember whether I did or not. Yes, I did. I forgot to drop off a Pokemon, so I grabbed the Pokemon egg. Okay, so yeah, I want to go this way. You want to see how much I've raised my Pokemon? Well, you're probably going to regret that question. Oh, why did I do that? That was dumb of me. Oh, so very dumb of me. Oh, we got improvement on our fishing rod. No. Got a jar of honey. I'm kind of a little disappointed that neither one of those were trainers. Just a little bit. Oh, Pokémon fanatic. I'd like to have a battle with my Pokemon. Okay. That can be arranged and done. So we got one card left before we have to draw, or we have to open up another pack, so come on. Who wants to claim that their name, put their name in the scrapbook? Thank you. Oh, seriously? Huh, I wonder what that thing is and what it's for. Another little stupid Zubat. The Zubat was unable to be intimidated. Interesting. I'd never seen that happen before. Kind of cool that it did, but never seen it before. And not that it really mattered much. Ow. No, we're not going to switch. Yeah, I got this stupid move that doesn't do anything called Splash. How many Bidoofs does she have? I mean, seriously. Yeah, we'll switch. There's like, goddamn, how many do you have? And why would you have six Bidoofs of all things? Or five Bidoofs, sorry. sometimes the thought process behind some of these NPC trainers is just like boggles my mind. You know, I get from a development point why they probably did it. They're trying to do like these theme characters. I can't remember what show this was, and it's like, yeah. No ghosts. The only downside is, you're not a shiny Murkrow, which is what I really want. Thank you. Sorry, dude. I mean, also the music that's currently playing, it doesn't really feel like it fits. Fits the area at all. God damn it, every goddamn time. It's sad that you're a trainer in here and you're lower level than the random Pokemon fights. I forgot to plug in my Christmas tree. I just realized that. Then I want to look into, for the holidays, putting Christmas lights all around this tree. Hello, Ralph Riders, that red Gyarados though. Yeah, I gave myself 10 tries to try and catch a shiny Magikarp, and inside those 10 tries, I caught one. So there we go. But how are you today? What's even worse is 10 minutes before, I caught a shiny Starly, just randomly. Wasn't even trying for it. Took you days to get a shiny Phoebus. Now, once I actually can, I get to the point, because I don't know, I know there's like only like four squares that randomly change every day, where Phoebus can spawn at some lake. Once I find out what lake that is, I'll probably take a day or two and try to do just that, and try to get a shiny Phoebus. But I never played this generation. Yeah, you got one and was just breeding them since the odds are better if you breed them. That's understandable. I'm usually not patient enough to walk around with the eggs to try and get them to hatch. So you'd rather fish for Phoebus? Honestly, yeah, I would. I mean, both of them are extremely boring ways of going about it to me, but... You have a few shinies now though, shiny Spiritomb, Melodic, and Gengar. Yeah, there's a couple shinies I want to get. Gengar is one of them. You got your shiny Ghastly from underground from the Diglett shiny bonus. Okay, you seem to know something then, because I certainly don't know. So I did explore the underground a little bit the other day, and I did keep seeing Diglett show up, and they'd leave something, little shiny thing behind. Can you explain that to me? What's going on with that? Thank you. Yeah, if you collect 40 Diglett Dugtrio, you have increased chances of shinies. It doubles your chance of shiny encounters. Very nice. I like that idea. So I see some of the Pokemon I'd like to get shiny of, I've seen down there. I may have to spend some time roaming around the underground. Not that I've really ever spent any time actually shiny hunting in any of the games. But for whatever reason, it sounds like a good idea. Yeah, you definitely do it before you unlock National Dex, because once National Dex is unlocked, so many more different types of Pokemon appear down there, and it'll be tough to hunt the ones you want. Now, I have a question about the underground. Because I know normally if you can chain the same Pokemon back to back, it increases your chance of getting a shiny to show up. Does that same thing still apply in the underground? I don't have a Cliffa to do that. Because Pokemon chase after you got down there. Yeah, but even then, it's not too bad generally. Probably just have to catch the entire alphabet and get, break some riddle, my best guess. Surprised at least one of those geodudes didn't have sturdy on it. That was really kind of surprising. Oh, come on, really? No, I didn't want to do that. Crap. See, now I killed it, and that's not what I wanted to do. That was not the result I was wanting, but it's the result I got. Darn right I defeated you. There's one left to deal with. Wow, I turned just the wrong damn time. Hey, I need one of those. Can I borrow it? Thank you. It's alright, you're still a rookie. Trying to get out of the grass. But I just was not effective enough in doing that. Well, let me take a guess, it is three trainers. God damn it. Well, I just checked with a friend of mine who's a lot more knowledgeable about Pokemon than I am, and no, shiny chains do not work the same in the underground. Some of your guests, not one of your workers. I'm having Ella give me all the details. I'll just shout her out just since she's helping me, even though she's not here at the moment. Thank you. Okay. So according to Ellie, the chains don't exist in the underground. Once you collect 40 Diglett lights, shining odds increase for a couple minutes, but rooms are decided when you enter them. Like, the rooms decide when you enter. Like, if you walked in and saved in there, the game already decides shiny or not. You have to leave and re-enter room to re-roll. And you have to fight each individual Pokemon to find out whether or not it came in as shiny or not. Which all that kind of sucks a little bit. Honestly, doesn't sound like that good a way to shiny hunt. But it was still good information to get, which was the important part. I thought I saw a waterfall left, but apparently not. So we'll work with what we got. Enough to actually protect you from it. not very effective. It is correct. It is not very effective. I don't know, that music makes me want to go play Yakuza. That or actually makes me want to go try and suffer Sekiro more. No, that's a bad idea. Did mark me down for a boss I didn't actually beat. Down on my list is having beat one of the headless, and I never did. I never even tried to fight one. I ran into one twice on accident, and I just never actually even went to fight. I don't think it'll take this long to get to the third gem, but damn, is it taking forever to get there. See, why couldn't they keep that music playing throughout the entire fight? Rather than just his introduction. I switch Pokemon. Yes, yes, I will switch Pokemon. Boy, am I tired. I'm feeling tired. But I haven't really been sleeping real great the last few days. So I guess that's not real surprising. Sorry, little Glammeow. It just had to be done, unfortunately. Okay. At least one of you was smart enough to bring a second Pokemon. Or no, you both did. The red Gyarados I've got looks so much cooler. Ow! Son of a bitch. So much pain. Would I lose this fight? Oh hey, I finally made it to a town. Oh good, I was afraid he's about to fight me because he's like, I am not in a position for a fight. Oh, they're almost all fainted. No, I didn't want to go in there. That's not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do at all. This box goes there, and this one goes there. I know that feeling. I do that sometimes with work. Okay, now that we're rested up, let's go see if we can go take on the gym. We're starting to run short of time here. Thank you. Really? Oh, you son of a... Yeah, but then the poison's gonna take you, so you didn't really tough it out for me now, did ya? Did ya?
This is an interesting little puzzle.
That's not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do at all. That's what I did, just not what I wanted to do.
So many Machokes in this place.
Don't really know how you got to be a gym leader. I don't know how you don't know how you got to becoming a gym leader, but okay, your story. You suck. And again, you suck. Oh, that at least worked in my favor. Pressure sent out your other Pokemon. Lucario is awesome. I like Lucario. That hurt a lot. Yay, we got 3 gym badges. Oh, great. No, I just thought it might have been someone, but apparently not. There's 13 things on the buildings with fashionable. I don't know. God, what it means. But thinking I'm not the most fashionable people. Oh, I finally unlocked Mystery Gift. Anything out there for me to get? I don't know. No, not really. Looking for the false, see if there's like a false swipe on there. pedestals for your secret base. Not quite sure what the purpose of the pedestals are, but... More pedestals. Okay. We'll get out of the department store, we'll save, and then we'll call it a night. Well, we'll save and then we'll raid someone. If you've got anyone in mind, let me know. I'll take a look and see who I've got online here in just a moment. Okay, we'll set this down. We'll read Fizzy Games. We'll move over, go ahead and copy and paste this message into chat, everyone. Thank you all for joining me here tonight. I'll hope to see you again tomorrow. Till then, have a wonderful rest of your evening.